Today's game is Idiot's Fantasy. This is a hack and slash roguelike for the PC. As always, if you are interested in the game, the download link can be found in the video description. Also, if you enjoy the video, be sure to like and subscribe. The loading time was a bit long. I began to wonder if I had frozen. This is a good tutorial zone for a hack and slash. The red banners should be part of the ground, not the sky though. Hitboxes seem a bit wonky, or the sword swing animation is misleading. So I definitely encountered a bug here. I flipped back over the wall to escape the horde, and now I can't walk downwards at all. It corrected itself after I crossed into the starting zone. I love that when I die it shows what I died to. That's a great feature. I am pretty sure I shouldn't be able to jump over that wall into the trees. The weapon swapping was laggy, but it's nice that you can see the weapon and the increased range. Oh, this is a much better weapon than my starting sword. If you are enjoying the video, be sure to like and subscribe. This looks like where I will be able to change the rules of the game, when I find rule changes. Well, this seems unfair. I don't think I can beat up Santa, especially when he is 10 times larger than me. I am sad that I can't keep all the rule books in an inventory and swap between them as I see fit. Random shop. Sweet. A little early in this gameplay, but good to know what they look like and how they operate. As I've said before, and as my brothers always say, ranged fighting is overpowered, lol. Thank you. As always, like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. On a side note, totally unrelated. If you enjoyed the video for the game Path of the Djinn, the game is now on Steam.